there was a boy each week. On Sunday we would go to church. Pay attention to the priest. He would read the holy word.
Thank you for telling us about this.
Consecrate the holy bread. Everyone would kneel and bow. Today the only difference is everything is holy now. Everything is holy now. And when I was in Sunday school, we would learn about the time Moses split the sea in two, and Jesus made the water wine. And I remember feeling sad, miracles don't happen still. Now I can't keep track, cause everything's a miracle. Everything, everything, everything's a miracle. Why from water is not so small, but an even better magic trick is that anything is here at all. So the challenging thing becomes not to look for miracles, but finding where there isn't one. When holy water was rare at best, barely wet my fingertips, now I have to hold my breath like I'm swimming in a sea of it. Used to be a world half there, heaven's second rate hand me down. Now I walk it with a reverent day, cause everything is holy now. Everything, everything, everything is holy now. Read a questioning child's face, say it's not a testament, that'd be very hard to say. See another new morning come, say it's not a sacrament, tell you that it can't be done. This morning outside I stood, saw a little red-winged bird shining like a burning bush, singing like a scripture verse. Made me want to bow my head. I remember when church let out, how things have changed since then. Everything is holy now. Used to be a world half there, heaven's second rate hand me down. But I walk it with a reverent air, cause everything is holy.